Targeting big river cats can be extremely fun. I mean, these fish are known to get to your 30, 40 kilogram size, and they are hard fighters. A river cat, he's full of muscle. He's super strong just from sitting in those currents. And they are solid fighters. They're dirty fighters, but yet they definitely pack a punch. So to target these guys, you definitely need some heavy tackle just to get them out from the rocks, out from the grass, any reeds in that in the area. So you really do need some super strong gear, otherwise you're not gonna land these big cats. The rod which I like to use for these big cats, it's a Berkley Venom 8-foot extra heavy rod. It's a 1 to 4 ounce rod. I mean, it's got some serious backbone. So if I need to have that power to pull them away from the reeds, out the grass, out the rocks, I've got it. But definitely an amazing rod to have for these big cats. I've got it paired up with a Penn Fierce Bait Runner reel. I just like to use the Bait Runner feature just when you've actually cast out and you're waiting for the bite. The barbel picks it up and you can run off on the Bait Runner. Once he's obviously eaten the bait, he's had a run for long enough, you can just click over and set the hook and then you're on. Now it's very important to have a nice strong reel with a strong drag, just simply because these cats are so big and so ferocious. If you've got a mediocre reel, he's going to take you to the cleaners. He's either going to break your reel or he's just going to end up spooling you, and you're going to end up with no line and no fish on the bank. The line which I've got on here, it's a 40 pound spider wire smooth 8 with a nice mono leader. I've got a 40 pound Berkley big game leader on here. Depending on the area you're fishing, you can do anything from a 40 pound to a 60 pound. The trace which I like to use is just a normal straightforward trace with a sliding sinker. You can see over there where I've got the running swivel which my sinker will get attached to. So you can put anything like a 12 pound fluoroleader, a lighter trace, just in case your sinker gets stuck, you can at least pop it off. Got another swivel, then with my bite trace, yet again, 40 pound to 60 pound mono, just because those cats have got some seriously sharp teeth, so you want something which can withstand that abrasion from the teeth. And then I like to use circle hooks. This particular one here is a Owner inline circle, 7-0 size. Again, depending on the size cats that you're targeting, the bait that you're using, you'll vary the size of your hook just to match your bait. But you don't want anything too small, especially for those bigger cats.
Let the battle begin.